For more such videos, please subscribe to India Echo.